for you. Yeah. You need to go in the vaginas.
Welcome to the show.
Yeah, we're here all week. Try the feel.
All right, have a seat right here.
Oh my God, this is gonna be awesome.
How you doing?
Now hold on a second. Before you go on, dude, let me explain what's gonna happen here. This is gonna be a very, very fucking special night for everyone here, especially what's your name? Because not only is Michael gonna sing a song to her, but Michael right now is gonna fucking shut up that you're trying to get. Michael is going to write a song for her, specially for her. What is your name, honey pie?
What's your name?
Samantha.
Oh my God.
Samantha. It's a very familiar name to me.
This is so sad.
I remember my very first girlfriend I took to the prom. Her name was Samantha. Samantha. And she sucked the most amazing dick. I'll never forget that night, man. She died, but it was cool.
She's been dead for years, but she still sucks good dick.
Yeah.
She's sucking Satan's dick right now. What's up? Sucking cock in hell is what she's doing.
That's a good name for a record, dude. Sucking Dick in Hell by Judas Priest.
A Slayer.
That is even more famous than Judas Priest.
Yeah. So Samantha, tonight's your lucky night. I don't know if you know this, but when you filled out for the drawing, you won.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Yeah.
You can show your tits. Make some noise.
That's awesome. I thought you put your name in for that.
No.
I don't know. Okay.
No.
Are you from Australia?
No.
You're from England?
It's a download
for us. Do you remember? I remember. This is
massive. Are you ready for some titties? Are you ready for some UK titties? UK titties of
yours. Who are you here with? Who are you here with? That dude? What's up, dude? Chick's got killer tits.
Yeah, dude.
I remember from UK. How long you guys been together?
5 years.
Yeah, I fucked her before you. That's cool though, man. You gotta test drive that shit, you know what I'm saying?
Right, dude.
I passed, but you got it. Anyways, this song's
called... We're gonna fucking put some American cheese all over her crumpet.
That's sort of her vagina.
That's right. Michael, why don't you sing something special to her, man?
All right.
She came all the way from fucking England, wherever that is. Sing something special, dude.
I like your hair. It's so nice and smooth. I wanna take you backstage, baby, fuck you and give you tons of booze. Hold your hand and look at your feet while you take this hand, check on my meat. You like that, baby?
It's pretty good,
that's
good.
That's really good. Give me a little more shaker, I can't hear that shit, I'm out of time.
Thanks,
good time, bye. Everybody sticks on the shaker, make some noise.
Sticks on the shaker.
Thank you. There it is. I like your face and I like your eyes. I wanna just spread those fucking thighs. Yeah.
Awesome, man. Good job,
buddy. Wanna try it? It's fun.
You want me to try it?
Shit. Sasha should try it, right?
Okay. It's easy. It just comes out of sport. Before. Okay.
I really, really hope you like my song. I want your tits all over my dome. Yeah.
So sensual.
That's pretty easy, yeah.
Check it out.
You're really, really hot. You're really, really cute. Wanna put my fist in your poop shoot.
Yeah. It's easy to write songs.
Bitch.
Oh my God.
You know what? How many people wanna see Sticks try?
Take it backstage. Get you in bed.
When I'm done fucking you, I'm gonna cut off your head.
Satchel, you can't. That's not
true.
That's not
I'm trying to be creative.
That's a real lie.
Dude, it's not.
Now the head gets cut off, who'd have hit the fucking drum?
I know OJ's out for parole, but there's no reason to sing.
Listen,
like that.
Listen, don't worry.
I'm just gonna find your head.
How many people want to hear 61? Come on now.
Hold on a second. This has never been done by Sticks. He's a drummer. He doesn't know how to play an instrument.
That's what he's doing up here.
Okay?
No idea.
You can fuck this up royally.
A lot of people pay a lot of money to hear a really good song. Sir, if you leave right now, I will follow you back to your room and fuck your
head. He's going to get a drink, dude.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not going to follow you to your room, sir.
Sticks.
Yo.
Fucking hit this motherfucker.
Let's do it.
Play along, dude.
Shut up. Don't tell me what to do, dude.
Okay.
You tell me what to do, and I'm gonna fire you, and we're gonna fucking become a Rush tribute. There's one girl that likes Rush, those bitches.
She's retarded.
Go for it, Sticks.
Jeez.
This is way simpler than Rush. You should be able to do this.
I think I got it.
No songs about goblins here. Just be quiet. Go for it.
I wanna take you on a trip across the nation. I hope you like quadruple penetration.
Yes! That's the first song Sticks has ever written. Make some fucking noise! That was awesome.
What a pretty voice.
And it's great because it's true.
Yeah.
Hey, you know what?
You know what we should do?
Have Lexi fucking sing one, dude. You should have Lexi sing one.
What if you want to hear Lexi sing one? We're gonna do it a little tour, see what you got.
Shitty, 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 shitty. Don't you think my face looks pretty?
This is a fucking great song. Make some noise for Lexi's song.
Thank you very much.
It's almost as good as Golf One Go Home, dude.
Almost. Almost.
This is romantic, yes.
Yes, romantic. Well, I bet you never guessed when you came to the show. You'd be getting on the bus with me and doing some low. Your mama's in the parking lot looking for juice. She's gonna find you when I'm done. I'll cover with you.
Your hair's in.
Oh, it's so tight. Hair on your nipples, it's off your box. In Oklahoma City, you're considered a fox. What you have to do for that passage pass? Cause I found a poison landing inside of your ass. So come on, pretty baby, suck my balls all night. The driver says we're leaving come morning light. Spit out that potato and do me right. Oh, come on, pretty baby, suck my balls all night.
This could have been you, fucked up.
All the shit on our singer's balls.
I wanna thank you for the love that you spread over me. I'll be singing about you on the next CD. And you won't have to wonder if you copy D. You'll be screaming my name when you sit down with me. Oh, come on, pretty baby, suck my balls off.